As you know, at the end of Time for a Tiger, Nabby Adams won the lottery. Well, this is just a small part of the supplies he then got in to last him, at least into the short term.